Shaheen and Rekha, one more time, please do come on the podium. And I also would like to ask Mysore Nagaraj, please come on the podium. Okay, we would like to recognize Mr. Mohammed Shaheen, who's really very well-known singer in Dallas-Fort Worth area. He's been really, taking time off and just coming here to help us to judge this one. I'm really grateful for that, and thank you so much, Guruji. And this is a little, just a token of love from all of us. Just a little thank you.
So who do you think is the winner?
I have a comment here even before you announce. I guess every participant who has reached this level of the finals are all winners. There's no doubt. Secondly, everyone has put in their best efforts to put their best foot forward, best voice thrown. But still, sometimes we need to make a comparison. And sometimes the comments given by all of us are sounding probably a little hurting, but it is meant in a good way so that the child or the person will have that energy, that kind of impetus from us that they will grow further and do better and better. Not that they did bad today, but they will always do better next time. So don't feel hurt if you are not the winner, but still you are a winner, you have come to the finals. Now the announcement.
Yeah, thank you. Before we announce the results, these results are not purely today's performances. These results are summation of all the performances that have happened from January. So there were four rounds, this is the fourth round, and as we have been telling that your previous points as well as the votes that you get from public are very important for the finals. And these results are based on that, not purely on today's performance. And also, today's performance had a higher value in all this. So before announcing, we would like to start with dancing performances.
So you're ready? I don't see the enthusiasm at all. Woo! There we go.
Okay, we will start with the second runner-up in the dancing. The second runner-up is Revant Kajal.
Congratulations.
Where is Revant?
Revant, please come on the stage. Revant or Junior Hrithik Roshan, right? Woo! Why Hrithik Roshan? He will be even better than Hrithik Roshan.
Okay. So the first runner-up, guesses? Okay, let's not wait for so long. The second position is Harshit. So, who takes the title for dancing this year?
Any guess?
Any guesses? So it's 1089. 1089. Okay, it's 1089. Rashmi Vatve. congratulations to all the dance performances. And now we would like to call for the winners of singing. The second runner-up, Kirti Chamkura. So the classical performance of Kirti Chamkura won the second runner-up position. The first runner-up. So as I mentioned, this is from all rounds. So maybe there were good performances today, better performances, but overall performance is what was just today. And the second performance also goes to Kirti Chamkura for non-classical. So who is the winner? Singing winner.
Santosh.
Okay. We'll not put it. We'll just announce it. It is 10871 Santosh Khamakar.
Congratulations.
Okay, thank you very much. And now I want all the participants who participated today to come onto the stage, please.
Please do come onto the stage, though.
And I want
all of you, those who have participated so far.
Representation from Tantex, Suresh Garu, Krishna Korada, also please come onto the stage, please.
Please, everybody.
All the performers.
All the participants. All of them.
You're
all the winners, though. You're all the winners.
Subhu Garu, please.
Are gathering on the stage.
Suresh.
I'd like for us to acknowledge the hard work that Desi Plaza TV and the Dallas Star Kalakaar team has put. Only when there are programs like this do we strive hard and really get good at our craft. We tend to take it lightly and take it for granted. When people like Anu, Krishnaji, Manoharji and many others put such a lot of effort and time, and frankly it can be a thankless job.
I would like everybody to please stay for the national anthem. I really appreciate it. If you could please stay for a few more minutes for the national anthem, please.
One more round of applause, please, everybody. For everybody here. I would like to request Krishna, please come and give us a vote of thanks so that we can conclude our today's program with the national anthem.
Well, there are so many people to thank, but first of all, I want to thank the person who put together from day one. So would you please put your hands together, give a big kind of applause to Anu Benkati, please give a big applause to her. She has taken so many days and months and hours of work to put together all these things. Please, and also there's one more person. There are many persons, but one more person here in the backstage. That is Srinivas Thirumal Shetty. Please give him a big hand. He's the guy who put all the numbers together. And there's one more gentleman here. Naseem Sheikh, who really took so many hours of this thing, putting all the music together. Give him a big round of applause, please. Naseem Sheikh. And there are many, many people. Well, there are many organizations to thank. Many organizations from many of them. So we have to thank, and many volunteers to thank also. There are many people to thank. If I forget anybody, please excuse me now. And so let's have a national anthem.
Thank you, the audience. Please, let's join us in the national anthem. And I would like to request.
Excuse me.
We have just one request that came that everyone gave just a little thank you token.
Excuse me.
To one of her, some of her guests. So, because without that, I think it will be unfair.
Yeah, I will request Suresh Garu to give thank you token of it to Rekha ji. And I would like Subhu Garu to give the token of appreciation to Mysore Nagaraj Rekha. Thank you very much.
Before we forget, we need to thank you first, because without you, there is nothing. So we have to thank you, and big sort of applause to yourself. Thank you so much.
So, last one. So do you want this to happen next year as well?
And,
did
more,
you like it? Okay, thank you.
One more thing, we need to please excuse us. There's a delay a little bit, and in fact, I have to tell this one. The reason we have to move to this auditorium, we booked the Jack Singley Auditorium, but unfortunately there was some water damage, so they had to shut it down, and they asked us to move to this hall. So there was some kind of technical glitches here, so somehow we made it through. And thank you for your really patience. I appreciate for staying for this long. Thank you so much.
Our guest judge would like to say just a couple of words.
Well, thank you very much. I have nothing to say since you are in everything. But one thing I can say that I see Dallas a lot of times, which I'm really impressed. Look. Okay, and I would really encourage all the participants who did a really wonderful job, keep practicing, do a good job in future, and especially Anu being my student for a long time. And she's very dedicated, very serious, like some of the persons say. So thank you, Anu, on behalf of your community, we invite you over here. I really enjoy it. Thank you so much.
Okay, I think if we don't do this, if we don't thank, I should say, at least last. So I have to thank our families also put up with us for so many long nights and so many days. So we have to thank our families also. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Safe. Thank you so much for coming.